गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सर संजीत एंड आई विल बी टेकिंग योर जीके वीडियो क्लास। बीइंग द फर्स्ट क्लास, आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर टुडेज वीडियो क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स विल स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट पेज एंड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर विच इज डिस्कवर इंडिया। यस, we are in India, we are Indians, but we know just little of India. And yes, it is in a way a kind of obligation to know about our country, and then we can say that yes, we are devoted Indians, hum sach mein Indian hain. And we have also heard about the seven wonders of the world. आपको हमें पता है कि दुनिया में सात wonders हैं, सात ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जो आश्चर्य की चीज़ें हैं। Similarly students, we too have many things in India, and let's say that they are the wonders of India. वो भी क्या है, एक तरह से आश्चर्य करने वाली बातें हैं, और ये हमारे इंडिया में हैं। पूरे वर्ल्ड लेवल में इसको कंसिडर नहीं किया है, सेवन वंडर्स, बट ऑफ कोर्स फॉर इंडिया वी कैन से दैट दे आर द वंडर्स ऑफ इंडिया। एंड दीज आर द फ्यू प्लेसेस इन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर गिवन, दे ऑल्सो कुड बी सेड दैट येस दे आर ऑल्सो समथिंग लाइक वंडर्स ऑफ इंडिया। So students, today we'll see this first chapter, and mostly we will cover the three points. First three points, if you see the first one, the hint is given and it is Chilka Lake. Students, this Chilka Lake is situated in Odisha. You must be knowing the state Odisha. It is not very far from us also, and this particular lake which is in Odisha, now it is called Odisha, is the biggest saltwater lake in India, and it is a brackish water lagoon. Brackish water means it's a salty water. In Hindi, what we call it, khara pani. And lagoon. Lagoon means it's a bay. Now we might have heard about the Bay of Bengal. And in English, if you try to understand, it's a stretch of salt water separated from the sea by a low sandbank. ये एक तरह से सॉल्ट वाटर है, सी से थोड़ा सा अलग है। सी का जो वाटर होता है, सी का पानी होता है, उससे अलग है। और इसकी वजह क्या है, फ्रॉम द सी बाय अ लो सैंड बैंक। जब जमीन, जो सैंड की सतह जब लो हो जाती है, तो ये उससे सेपरेटेड हो जाता है, एंड दैट्स कॉल्ड लगोन। सो इट इज स्प्रेड ओवर द पूरी और खुर्डा एंड जंगम डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स। सो इन थ्री डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इट इज स्प्रेड, एंड इट इज़ द लार्जेस्ट कोस्टल लगून। कोस्टल मीन्स द सी कोस्ट, सी का किनारा को कोस्टल बोलते हैं। तो कोस्टल लगून इन इंडिया एंड द लार्जेस्ट कोस्टल लगून ऑल्सो इन द वर्ल्ड। इट इज़ द लार्जेस्ट wintering ground for migratory birds on the Indian subcontinent. इसका मतलब यहाँ काफ़ी birds आते हैं, migrate करते हैं, एक जगह से दूसरे जगह जाने को migrate बोलते हैं, migration. So many birds they migrate and come for the relief or to survive the condition in this lake, and the lake is a home to a number of threatened species of plants and animals, which means it's something, it is a life-giving place for many species which migrate and come. Could be plants floating over there, could be animals migrating and coming and surviving there. And this is how, this is something wonderful. It's a life giver, it's a saver for many of the plants and animals. So this is how some knowledge about Chilka Lake. And you can see the photo. It's Chilka Lake. Now you can see the cranes standing there. Secondly, students, we'll move to the next point, which is Great Ran of Kutch. And you can see the Great Ran of Kutch in the figure, and camels are being taken. And it is the largest salt marsh in India, and it is located in the Thar Desert. And we know that this Thar Desert is in Gujarat. And you can see in the figure also how the desert looks like. And it is famous for the wild ass and migratory flamingos. So again, this particular desert is also something like life-giving. It accepts the migratory flamingos and the wild asses, they survive there. And this particular salt mass or Great Ran of Kutch is about 7500 kilometers square in the area, and is reputed to be one of the largest salt deserts in the world. And this area has been inhabited by the Kutchi people. Kutchi people means the people, those who are residing or those who are staying in the Kutch area. Or let's say the people over there, they are known as Kutchi. There may be, it's a kind of, let's say in Hindi we call it Prajati. So Kutchi people means Kutchi Prajati. So this is something about Great Ran of Kutch. And the third one is Loktuk Lake. You can see in the figure how beautiful it looks, as if it has been designed well. And students, this particular Loktuk Lake is the largest freshwater lake in Northeast India. And Northeast India state, particularly it is in Manipur, and is famous for the heterogeneous mass of vegetation, soil and organic matter at various stages of decomposition floating over it. Now kai tarah ki heterogeneous means diverse और वेरीड, अलग अलग तरह के वेजिटेशन और कल्टिवेशन, कुड बी इन द सॉलिड सॉइल, कुड बी इन द वाटर, डिफरेंट. एंड द एटिमोलॉजी ऑफ लॉकटक, एटिमोलॉजी मीन्स द हिस्ट्री और द ओरिजिन, हाउ इट केम अबाउट लॉकटक. सो इट स्टैंड्स फॉर लॉक मीन्स स्ट्रीम, and tuck means the end. So students, it is famous for the endangered Sangai deer. They survive there, Sangai deer. And Loktuk Day is also observed by the people over there, and it is observed on 15th of October at the periphery of the Loktak Lake, which means at the Loktak Lake. It is in a way celebrated, or this 15th of October is observed as Loktak Day. People celebrate it. So, dear students, this is all about these 3 points. Then I will be sending a little about it, whatever I have told, and you have to write it down in your fair notes and start learning them. Let's know something about our India. Let's discover India by knowing about the things in India. So for today, it is sufficient. We'll continue in the next class, and possibly GK, if not every day, we'll have in alternative days. Meanwhile, the homework, you do it, writing plus learning them. Don't wait for the last moment, because every chapter we'll be coming across few things, and if you wait for the last moment, it will be difficult for you to learn everything together. आप शुरू से ही जैसे जैसे मिलता है आप सीखना शुरू करें, ताकि आपको अंत में ज़्यादा दिक्कत ना हो, क्योंकि बहुत सारे ऐसे टॉपिक्स आ रहे हैं. मैं सबको एक्सप्लेन करता जाऊँगा, आपको नोट्स देता जाऊँगा, और आप अभी से ही ये सारी नोट्स तैयार करते जाएँ.